Hi.
Hi.
So, go
coordination.
Next step, I think.
I cleared all of the mission. Except this.
Which they won't let you. Or malicious goons. Yeah, there were some people that were looking at Eris's house. Because someone saw Barrett there and they're looking for him. So I think you have to go there and talk to those people.
Hurry.
Have a chat with them. Sector 5 something.
Hi.
I don't know what the Undercity thing is. Wish we had more donuts. It's a real tragedy. You having fun?
Read.
What if there's a Final Fantasy game that's focused entirely, like a subsection, like an offshoot? Or spin-off, yeah, that's what would be the word for it. A spin-off that's just chocobos. You'd like that one.
Do they talk?
I mean, maybe. I don't know. I don't even know if there's a game like that. I'm just speculating about it. I know there are many offshoots of this Final Fantasy series, which don't count, and I don't know what they are. I don't play them.
Very good chocobo. Well, who are things? Don't. I'm gonna kill him.
Maybe you're a friend.
Ambush them.
あいつを見切れ。俺を探してんだってな。望み通り来てやったぜ。まあ、あの時の。やっぱりてめえも暴れてたんだな。どうかもう舐めてんじゃねえぞ。おい、あいつを出せ。おお。俺の予算の秘蔵っぽよ。かわいい。ギッタギタに切り刻んで。
Friendly. You're dead.
What? Stay away from me. Stay away. What are you doing? Don't. Don't.
I thought they'd fight. They can fight with him. Fight away from him.
Don't.
Dead.
What?
It's a Tonberry.
What? I thought it's like a Monty Monty thing.
Like, it's kind of
cute creature.
You're not wrong.
What should I do? It's like, well, torchy.
Try again, but don't die.
Cool.
That was hilarious.
I don't know how it works.
Knife, chef's knife. Ding.
It doesn't. It shouldn't do that strong. I wanted to assess it.
Well, you should have done it faster because you killed everyone before you had a chance.
Like, I haven't seen it before in.
It was a fat chocobo.
Yeah.
That was like a, I don't know, an artificial version maybe? This is the real deal, and this is more dangerous.
No. I like the appearance.
The design, yeah. I like Tonberries. They're kind of cool.
No.
He's got a little knife and a lantern. And
We have to stay away from it. So I'm gonna...
At least keep one person away from it.
Which one is...
Which one is what?
The one I used to use. This?
This is the first one you had. The three in the middle are the ones you started with. Or, well, you started with a Gatling gun, then you got a light machine gun. Then I think you got Pinchers, then Big Bertha, and then Wrecking Ball. So let's just go with whatever one floats your pickle.
Why? I don't know why it really...
That was very funny.
What? Try my time. I thought something wrong happened first time because it can't be true.
No, it can be true. That's a Dawnberry. That's what they do.
Why?
They're kind of slow and they just kind of wander up to you and... and then you're dead.
See our mother.
So, yeah, new strategy. Or tactics. You can do it.
I don't know whether it's weak to...
You can just try again, but now you know. Don't let it get too close to you.
That's what I learned. Mm-hmm. I can save it here, so I don't have to...
Nope.
Too late.
Yep.
Skip. No. Skip.
Now you can skip, maybe. Nope. You just have to go through it.
Oh,
that's why it sounds so confident. Just like, oh, you guys are fucked now.
Yeah.
You got this fucking Tonbear. You are dumb.
I thought they were kidding.
No.
Why? I have to assess it first. Stay away. What are you guys
doing? That's how they fight. That's all they have. Immune to poison, silence, and what, fury?
Enigmatic creatures purchased on the black market by Don Coronel. These green robed friends will.
Fiends, like a monster, an enemy.
Fiends will slowly approach with no expression on their faces but a lantern and a sheath knife in hand. If they fail at performing an action, they are briefly
susceptible
to being stabbed.
So you have to interrupt their actions. You might be able to cast slow on it, so it can't do its stuff as often. That might work. It's not immune to slow. Just to interrupt it as much as possible. And slow is probably a good idea too. Yeah, those guys are fine. They're not in this. They're just letting the Tombe do his job.
Go on.
Yeah.
Boy. What? What happened?
You did a thing on Cloud.
Did what?
Doom and Gloom, I think is what it was called. He's stunned right now. All he has is Tifa. She doesn't have rays. The thing Barret's in doesn't last forever, so it's just like a temporary thing. So you can wait, I guess, if you want to let him raise Cloud.
Did it work?
Stunned him a little bit, staggered slightly.
Why?
You raised twice. You got two bars. Oh, never mind. You're stunned.
Oh no. Yeah.
You know. really like doing that to Barrett. So when he's about to do something, there'll be like a little named action that happens.
Oh.
Like that. So if you're quick enough, you can just try to dodge out of the way once you see he's about to do something. He's not super strong. I mean, like, tough. Like, you do damage to him pretty normal way. It's just most of his attacks are one-hit kills. That thing.
Cool.
Doom, watch out. There he goes.
How did I see it? How did you see it?
He's got a little bum's head. And red.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
But see, the funny thing here is, he doesn't really hurt people, he just kills them. So you bring him back to life, you don't have to worry about healing him or anything.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
So that's kind of a convenient thing, really. If you had more people with the rays.
Yeah. Then it's, I only have one. Can I borrow it?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, no, that's too quick to avoid. Don't kill me! Narp! Narp! Come on! Don't! Don't!
He teleported over to you. You
oh no!
Tried to chef's knife, but...
Can he?
Yes, he can.
Should I cure?
No, just raise. I don't know, whoever. Just keep the pressure on him whenever you can. Alright, he's stunned again. He just did an action, so...
Oh, go away, where are you? Okay.
You got there. Scourge, that's the one that kind of... Oh, a scourge actually hurts. It's not just a stun. It's okay, as long as you keep people above, like, 500 HP, then the scourge can't kill them. So he does hurt a little bit with a stunning action. We still need to bring Barret back. I have to go buy more Phoenix Downs when you get a chance.
Yeah. Oh!
But he's only less than half life right now. I think he's not like Barret. I think the slow wore off, so he could do action more quickly. You keep slow on him, that'll help. And, I don't know.
I need a raise. To buy a raise.
Might help.
Hi.
This is what Tonberries are like, though. It's all the Final Fantasy games. They've been around for a long time.
Oh, no.
And they're actually, they're kind of cute looking in a weird way, but they're just supposed to be just pure hate-filled evil creatures.
Yeah, people must don't like that thing. If you encounter him, it's like
it's a little bit different
luck.
In some of them. Like, some of them, he won't make any attacks at all. He'll just kind of slowly step forward each turn.
Mm-hmm.
And you have to just try to do enough damage to kill him before he gets the players.
Mm.
In which case, he'll just die. Otherwise, he's a little more active.
Mm. Is this one active?
Ooh, in Final Fantasy VIII, you can summon Tonberry.
Mm, that's good.
Yeah.
It's good.
I always like Tonberries. And Cactars.
Yeah,
you can summon Cactar in Final Fantasy VIII too.
Love it.
You can just look to see where the Materia shop is, if that's what you're looking for. Or it might be Chasely who sells it.
Oh. Chaluru.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Mm-hmm.
Here. Nope. More Phoenix Downs if you wanted them, but... Raze is a little more replicable. Okay, no, not here.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, get the hell out of here, fucking kid. Little bastard. Yeah, you have to look at the map. This is some warring side things. So materia. It's the little orbs.
Hmm?
What? What are you doing?
Okay, here.
There you go. Yeah, that's materia shop right there. So if you go to your left and then take your first right. And materia shop right there. Revival material, 3,000.
Okay.
I mean, a little bit, but not crazy. You can do it. You can buy two of them if you want. Just have it on everybody. That'll help a lot in boss fights. Mm-hmm. All right, we better prepare this time.
Mochi.
Mochi.
I think Tonberry looks like mochi, green mochi. Mm-hmm. Yomogi mochi, yomogi dango.
Yomogi dango? What's that mean?
Yomogi is one kind of leaf.
Okay.
Yomogi dango creature. So.
It's probably going to be something that's not terribly useful. Time, that's a good thing to keep. You can slow it. What other green ones do you have? Lightning, wind, like, if you want to do your damage to them. You only need one, though. Because unless you're using a specific kind against, like, a weakness, like the weak to lightning, it's good to have lightning damage. But if they're not weak to anything in particular, the damage difference between lightning and arrow is not really significant. So you can just keep one of them, and it doesn't matter what the other one is. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. And race.
Revival. There. She has auto cure. Could be useful, kinda. Healing is not as important.
Steal. I don't need it.
You could try stealing from it. Maybe it has something, I don't know. Lightning. It could have some kind of magical attack. Chocolate. It's really raining.
Yeah.
I love
it. Sure. We